seeing such an incredible audience on our last ever sing along. We definitely have the next Meatloaf in the audience. As you know, there was a competition. There was a competition today for the best dressed, and I had the lucky job of deciding the winner. But I couldn't decide one winner, so it's actually a draw between two people. But you do both get your own prizes. You don't have to show. And there was also a runner-up. Let me just get my this one.
Not to disappoint anybody, but it was me.
So, the runner-up who gets a special mention is Claire Chapman for her lampshade. And the winners are, drum roll please.